A bit of fog, but it's still a mighty fine day here in the little town of Thomasville, the setting for today's main event.
Okay, sounds like we're seconds away from the start of this epic battle race. The weapons are in place. That means the madness is about to begin.
When it comes to combat racing, probably should stay out of my sights.
Focus. Speed.
And here we go.
Speed.
Can you believe it? Nothing slows these racers down.
I don't see myself win twice.
I'm gonna have me a fast bet here.
Impressed yet? You should be.
I'm Smith, come through.
React. Don't move. Watch every car. Like getting your tires dirty.
No speed limit here.
Oh yeah, just what I needed.
And there go the rockets.
That one fell off.
Hilarious.
I'm on fire.
Come and throw. Come on, there's plenty of road gear.
All right, all right. Nobody likes a show-off. Hey, are you sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell.
Done, folks.
Done. Will make the highlight reel.
That couldn't have gone much better.
Doesn't get any better than this.
That was incredible.
Now this is more like it. I could do this all day. Time to kick it in. I still got it.
Those rockets should be mighty useful.
Hey, are you sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell.
Check out, that magnetic mine is active.
Ah, I can't look. Nothing like getting your tires dirty. Is that a shortcut? Sweet!
Rapid fire has been fired.
Oh,
now that's a perfect landing.
Now.
Can't complain about that.
Getting better. It's subtle, but I see it.
Look out, folks. We've got an active road mine.
Yeah. Don't think. It works every time.
And that is how you compete in a battle race.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Let's talk about today's winner, Lightning McQueen. This pushes his winning streak to one, which, is that a career best for him? I mean, it's gotta be, right?
Man, it's a chilly day here in Radiator Springs, but nothing is going to stand in the way of today's main event. If you like jumps, flips, and, you know, general showboating, like I do, come to the right place, because that's what a stunt showcase is all about.
Stunts are kind of my thing. You'll see. Lightning.
And they're off.
Applause. I distract the other. Nice chat, but I got a race to win.
Serious hang time. I can still win this. Let's try this again.
Whoa! Oh no!
Gotta love this view.
Just a minor setback. Oh yeah!
I can do better than that.
Oh, things are getting crazy now. Just a minor setback. Now this is more like it. Not my best moment.
I can do this. I can do this.
Okay, I just gotta change things up.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. In case you missed it, today's winner was definitely not Lightning McQueen.
We
We are coming to you live from the Florida International Speedway on one of the most exciting nights of this or any racing season. Hey, if you're looking for speed, you came to the right place, because that's exactly what you'd expect to see in a race like this one. This right here is a stunt driver everybody's going to be watching.
It's time to do what I do.
This one is underway.
Now, this is racing. Oh, two up, two down. I still got it.
Hey, look who's in the zone.
Hey, you held a little bit.
Hey, don't feel bad when I win. I'm a professional. Nothing like getting your tires dirty.
Can't complain about that.
Hang on, this will be a tough one to land.
Oh, hey, the stands are over there. Might want to grab a spot to see me win. Too bad, buddy. Someday you'll almost be as good as me. This is racing.
That's what I call being in the zone.
Not that I don't. No.
Look at that speed.
Just like you talk, Doc. Is that really all you got?
I could do this all day.
Wait, nails the landing. Oh, I am feeling it now.
You do not look happy. Something I did?
Coming through. Pressed yet? You should be. Here we go. I am right where I want to be. I know. I'd make this look easy, right? This'll make the highlight reel.
Pretty good on the turn.
Can't complain about that. That couldn't have gone much better.
In the zone and looking good. Yeah, and there's your winner. Put on quite a show today, folks.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Let's focus our attention on Brick Yardley. Earlier today, he fell short again. His third...
Hey, folks, there they are, today's top racers.